bed, about 3:45. Grabbed my turkey gun and stumbled out the door. I never get up before the crack of dawn, but I'll be sitting at the roost before them first turkeys yawn. Yes, I will. If you want to get a turkey, need a lot more than luck. You can't just sit there like a dumb cluck. It ain't like hunting bucks or waiting for a goose. You gotta sound sexy and learn to seduce. Turkeys kinda do it like this. So I grab my bag of tricks, scratch my head. Time to get them turkeys moving, wake them up from the dead. I reach for Old Faithful, my favorite call. Gonna round me up a herd of them butterballs.
Oh,
I can taste them now.
Now you gotta hold still. Still can be. There could be eyeballs in the bushes looking at me.
Couldn't itch my nose. My butt began to hurt. Had mosquitoes landing on the back of my shirt.
Then I made a little cackle, just as quiet as a mouse.
And that's when that no-good corn-brain, foul-feather, picker-seller of a manure spreader scared the crap right out of me. You know what a turkey is, don't ya? It's a B-52 grouse. Felt like someone pulled the old honey wagon right through my shorts. He flipped me the bird as he made his retreat. I had one thing on my mind, lunch meat. Then off in the distance through the early morning calm came the sound of pounding drumsticks on tom-toms. Hear 'em? I seen them all come and set my heart in fibrillation. I was sitting in the middle of the whole turkey nation. Got my ammo, my camo, and my Tommy gun. Down set and ready for the Kiki run.
Here, Kiki. Gosh darn barn cats.
Well, they came from the bushes. They came from the trees. And the leader of the pack looked like Turkeys.
Scratching in the hay and doing his strut. He was big as a tractor going putt, putt, putt.
Yeah, got you now, old Blackbeard. I had a gravy shot at his cranberry head. I'm gonna mash that turkey and stuff him with lead. He's already cooking for the Thanksgiving feast when I raise the old pecker-racker to blast that beast.
Gosh darn Taiwan shotgun, cheap terrorist ammo. The hills were full of rednecks coming like a streak. Every Tom, Jake, and Hen was foaming at the beak. They were flapping and crapping and clawing at my back. Oh my God, a Tom turkey attack. I was running and yelling at the top of my voice. Felt like a Hatfield fighting off the McCoys. It was just my luck. Out of the fog came that no mean good horror neighbors. Farm dog. With the turkeys on my tail and the hound coming fast, stuck my muzzle in the mud and landed on my ass.
Jump over tea kettle.
I thought I was doomed, and all of a sudden.
Gizzard.